أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين The foremost names of the Holy Prophet May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send salam on him and his progeny The name Yasin is so beloved in the eyes of Allah that while praising the progeny of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam he says salam on the progeny of Yasin Salamun ala Ali Yasin. Blessings and benefit on him and his progeny. It is narrated from the hadith of the Holy Prophet that everything has a center, a heart, and Yasin is the heart of the Holy Quran. Surah Yasin was revealed at Mecca and is the 36th surah of the Holy Quran. It has 83 verses which have been grouped into 5 rukus or sections. Each ruku enlightens us with the greatness of Allah's wisdom, His hikmat of which He promises in the second verse of this surah. As a part of this surah are some verses of the greatness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the world of existence. As the sign of unity have been pointed out, in another part of it, the matters concerning to resurrection, questions and answers in the court of hereafter, and some specialities of paradise and hell are mentioned. The content of the surah is awakening, faith-giving, giver of responsibilities, and increase of pity in man, in a manner that when a person contemplates in it, and this contemplation reflects in his deeds, it brings the goodness of this world and the next for him. The surah Yasin stands foremost in the list of virtues and blessings. It is highly recommended to teach it to the children and gift the reward of its recitation to the dead. Let me quote a hadith of Imam Jafar Sadiq alayhi salam who says, Whosoever recites Surah Yasin on a day before sun sets, the whole day he will be protected and sustained affluently, and whosoever recites it at night before sleeping, 1,000 angels will be provided to protect him from the accused shaitan. In the first section or the first ruku, which consists of the first 12 ayats of the surah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about that is the Holy Quran, the word from the All-Wise Allah, the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sent to the mankind to warn the mankind, and the knowledge of everything that has been accommodated and has been put in the Imam al-Mubin, that is the manifested guide, the Holy Imam.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful.
Yasin.
Yasin. Here, the Holy Prophet is addressed by one of his most beautiful names, Yasin.
والقرآن الحكيم.
By the Quran, full of wisdom.
إنك لمن المرسلين.
Verily, you are of the messengers.
على صراط مستقيم.
On a straight path.
تنزيل العزيز الرحيم.
A revelation of the mighty, the merciful.
لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون.
That you may warn a people whose fathers were not warned, hence they are heedless.
لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون.
The word of punishment has been realized against most of them, yet they do not believe.
إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون.
Verily, we have put chains on the necks and these reach up to their chins, so their heads are raised.
وَجَعَلْنَا مِنْ بَيْنِ أَيْدِيهِمْ سَدًّا وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ سَدًّا فَأَغْشَيْنَاهُمْ فَهُمْ لَا يُبْصِرُونَ.
And we have put up a barrier in front of them and a barrier behind them, and further we have covered them up so they do not see.
وَسَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
And the same is to them, whether you warn them or you do not warn them, they do not believe.
إنما تنذر من اتبع الذكر وخشي الرحمن بالغيب فبشره بمغفرة وأجر كريم.
You can only warn him who follows the reminder, the Holy Quran, and fears the beneficent Allah in secret. So give him the good tidings of forgiveness and a generous wage.
إِنَّا نَحْنُ نُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى وَنَكْتُبُ مَا قَدَّمُوا وَآثَارَهُمْ وَكُلَّ شَيْءٍ أَحْصَيْنَاهُ فِي إِمَامٍ مُبِينٍ.
Verily, we shall give life to the dead, and we write down that which they sent before, and even their footprints, and we have numbered everything in a clear manifested Imam. Here we begin with the second ruku, that is section 2 of this surah, that is from ayat number 13 to ayat number 32. In these 20 ayats, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us about the earlier apostles and how their followers were belied.
وَاضْرِبْ لَهُمْ مَثَلًا أَصْحَابَ الْقَرْيَةِ إِذْ جَاءَهَا الْمُرْسَلُونَ.
And coin for them a similitude of the people of the town when the messengers came to it.
إِذْ أَرْسَلْنَا إِلَيْهِمُ اثْنَيْنِ فَكَذَّبُوهُمَا فَعَزَّزْنَا بِثَالِثٍ فَقَالُوا إِنَّا إِلَيْكُمْ مُرْسَلُونَ.
When we sent unto them two of our apostles, they belied them both. Then we strengthened the two with a third, and they said unto the people, verily we are messengers to you from Allah, the Supreme.
قَالُوا مَا أَنْتُمْ إِلَّا بَشَرٌ مِثْلُنَا وَمَا أَنْزَلَ الرَّحْمَنُ مِنْ شَيْءٍ إِنْ أَنْتُمْ إِلَّا تَكْذِبُونَ.
They said, you are not but men like unto us, nor has the beneficent Allah sent down anything. You are speaking only lies.
قَالُوا رَبُّنَا يَعْلَمُ إِنَّا إِلَيْكُمْ لَمُرْسَلُونَ.
They, the messengers, said, our Lord knows that we have been sent to you.
وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينَ.
And our duty is only to deliver the clear message.
قَالُوا إِنَّا تَطَيَّرْنَا بِكُمْ لَإِنْ لَمْ تَنْتَهُوا لَنَرْجُمَنَّكُمْ وَلَيَمَسَّنَّكُمْ مِنَّا عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ
The pagans told the prophets, For us, we augur an evil omen from you. If you do not desist, we will certainly stone you, and they shall certainly afflict you a painful chastisement from us.
قَالُوا طَائِرُكُمْ مَعَكُمْ أَإِن ذُكِّرْتُمْ بَلْ أَنْتُمْ قَوْمٌ مُسْرِفُونَ
They said, Your evil omens are with yourself. You are a bad omen. If you are admonished, but you are a prodigal people.
وجاء من أقصى المدينة رجل يسعى قال يا قوم اتبعوا المرسلين
And from the farthest part of the city there came a man running. He said, Oh, my people, follow the messengers.
اتبعوا من لا يسألكم أجرا وهم
Follow those who ask no reward of you and who are themselves guided.
وَمَا لِيَ لَا أَعْبُدُ الَّذِي فَطَرَنِي وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ
And why should not I worship him who brought me into being and unto whom You all shall be returned.
أَأَتَّخِذُ مِن دُونِهِ آلِهَةً إِن يُرِدْنِ الرَّحْمَنُ بِضُرٍّ لَا تُغْنِ عَنِّي شَفَاعَتُهُمْ شَيْئًا وَلَا يُنْقِذُونَ
Shall I take other gods beside him? If the beneficent Allah desires affliction for me, their intercessions shall not avail me, or neither can they deliver me.
إِنِّي إِذَا لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ
Verily, in that case, I shall be in manifest error.
إِنِّي آمَنْتُ بِرَبِّكُمْ فَاسْمَعُونَ
Verily, I have believed in your Lord. Therefore, hear me.
قِيلَ ادْخُلِ الْجَنَّةَ قَالَ يَا لَيْتَ قَوْمِي يَعْلَمُونَ
Finally, he became a martyr. It was said unto him, Enter paradise. He said, Oh, would that my people had known.
بِمَا غَفَرَ لِي رَبِّي وَجَعَلَنِي مِنَ الْمُكْرَمِينَ
That my Lord has forgiven me and made me one of the honored ones.
وَمَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ مِن بَعْدِهِ مِن جُنْدٍ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَمَا كُنَّا مُنزِلِينَ
And we did not send down upon his people after him any host from heaven, nor do we ever send down.
إِن كَانَتْ إِلَّا صَيْحَةً وَاحِدَةً فَإِذَا هُمْ خَامِدُونَ
It was no more than a single heavenly blast that suddenly they were still.
يَا حَسْرَةً عَلَى الْعِبَادِ مَا يَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ رَسُولٍ إِلَّا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ
Alas for the servants, never came there unto them a messenger, but they used to mock him.
أَلَمْ يَرَوْا كَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنَ الْقُرُونِ أَنَّهُمْ إِلَيْهِمْ لَا يَرْجِعُونَ
Have they not seen how many generations we have destroyed before them? Not to them will they return.
وَإِن كُلُّ لَمَّا جَمِيعٌ لَدَيْنَا مُحْضَرُونَ
And all of them shall surely be brought before us. Here, from ayat number 33 to ayat number 50, is the third ruku or the section 3 of this surah, consisting of 18 ayats. Herein, in this ruku, Allah speaks of His bounties as signs to mankind. The quickening of the earth after its death, the alteration of the day and the night, the respites given to the disbelievers, and the mighty control over the luminaries in the heavens and skies.
وآية لهم الأرض الميتة أحييناها وأخرجنا منها حبا فمنه يأكلون.
And a sign for them is the dead, and we give life to it, and we bring forth from it grain, so they eat of it.
وجعلنا فيها جنات من نخيل وأعناب وفجرنا فيها من العيون.
And we made therein gardens of date palms and grapevines and caused springs to flow forth in it.
ليأكلوا من ثمره وما عملته أيديهم أفلا يشكرون.
That they may eat of its fruits and of what their hands have produced, will they not then be grateful?
سُبْحَانَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ الْأَزْوَاجَ كُلَّهَا مِمَّا تُنْبِتُ الْأَرْضُ وَمِنْ أَنفُسِهِمْ وَمِمَّا لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Glory be to Him who created pairs of all things, of what the earth grows and of their selves and of what they do not know.
وَآيَةٌ لَهُمُ اللَّيْلُ نَسْلَخُ مِنْهُ النَّهَارَ فَإِذَا هُمْ مُظْلِمُونَ.
And a sign for them is the night. We strip it of the day and behold, they are plunged in darkness.
وَالشَّمْسُ تَجْرِي لِمُسْتَقَرٍ لَهَا ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم.
And the sun runs into a resting place fixed for it. That is a decree of the mighty, the knowing.
والقمر قدرناه منازل حتى عاد كالعرجون القديم.
And as for the moon, we have fixed for it stages till it returns to be bent like an old palm branch.
لَلشَّمْسُ يَنْبَغِي لَهَا أَن تُدْرِكَ الْقَمَرَ وَلَا اللَّيْلُ سَابِقُ النَّهَارِ وَكُلٌّ فِي فَلَكٍ يَسْبَحُونَ.
Neither is it expedient for the sun that it should overtake the moon, nor can the night outstrip the day, and each swims along its own orbit.
وَآيَةٌ لَهُمْ أَنَّا حَمَلْنَا ذُرِّيَّتَهُمْ فِي الْفُلْكِ الْمَشْحُونَ.
And a sign for them is that we bore their offsprings in the loaded ship.
وَخَلَقْنَا لَهُمْ مِنْ مِثْلِهِ مَا يَرْكَبُونَ.
And we created for them the like of it whereon they ride.
وَإِن نَشَأْ نُغْرِقْهُمْ فَلَا صَرِيخَ لَهُمْ وَلَا هُمْ يُنْقَذُونَ.
And if we please, we drown them, then there shall be none to help them, nor shall they be rescued.
إلا رحمة منا ومتاعا إلى حين.
سا says, "By mercy from us and enjoyment for a while."
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمُ اتَّقُوا مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيكُمْ وَمَا خَلْفَكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ.
And when it is said to them, "Be in awe of that which is before you and that which is behind you, happily you will be treated with mercy," they turn back.
وَمَا تَأْتِيهِمْ مِنْ آيَةٍ مِنْ آيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ إِلَّا كَانُوا عَنْهَا مُعْرِضِينَ.
And there comes not to them any sign from the signs of their Lord, but they turn aside from it.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُمْ أَنفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقَكُمُ اللَّهُ قَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنُطْعِمُ مَنْ لَوْ يَشَاءُ اللَّهُ أَطْعَمَهُ إِنْ أَنْتُمْ إِلَّا فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ.
And when it is said to them, "Spend out of what Allah has provided you with the substance," those who disbelieve say, "To those who believe, shall we feed him whom, if Allah willed, he would feed himself? You are not but in a manifest error."
وَيَقُولُونَ مَتَى هَذَا الْوَعْدُ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
And they say, "When will this promise come to pass, if you are truthful?"
مَا يَنظُرُونَ إِلَّا صَيْحَةً وَاحِدَةً تَأْخُذُهُمْ وَهُمْ يَخِصِّمُونَ.
They are not awaiting for aught but a single fatal blast, which will overtake them while they are disputing among themselves.
فَلَا يَسْتَطِيعُونَ تَوْصِيَةً وَلَا إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ يَرْجِعُونَ.
They shall not be able to make a bequest, nor shall they be able to return to their families. Herein we begin the fourth ruku, the section 4 of this surah, which is from ayat number 51 to ayat number 67. Here Allah tells us about a scene from the resurrection, how the dead will be raised and caused to rush towards their true Lord. None will be dealt with unjustly, the blissful adore of the righteous and the enjoyments therein, the fate of the guilty, their meeting, the end of which they disbelieved. The parts of the body of a man shall witness in the individual conduct and character.
وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ فَإِذَا هُمْ مِنَ الْأَجْدَاثِ إِلَىٰ رَبِّهِمْ يَنْسِلُونَ.
And the trumpet shall be blown. Then behold, from their graves they shall hasten unto their Lord.
قَالُوا يَا وَيْلَنَا مَنْ بَعَثَنَا مِنْ مَرْقَدِنَا هَذَا مَا وَعَدَ الرَّحْمَنُ وَصَدَقَ الْمُرْسَلُونَ.
They shall say, "Oh, woe to us, who has raised us up from our sleeping place. This is what the beneficent Allah promised, and the apostle told the truth."
إِن كَانَتْ إِلَّا صَيْحَةً وَاحِدَةً فَإِذَا هُمْ جَمِيعٌ لَدَيْنَا مُحْضَرُونَ.
There would be not but a single blast when they shall all be brought before us.
فاليوم لا تظلم نفس شيئا ولا تجزون إلا ما كنتم تعملون.
So this day no soul shall be dealt with unjustly in the least, nor shall you be recompensed but that which you used to do.
إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون.
Verily the inhabitants of paradise that A are busy in rejoicing.
هم وأزواجهم في ظلال على الأرائك متكئون.
They and their wives shall be in the shades reclining on raised couches.
لهم فيها فاكهة ولهم ما يدعون.
They shall have fruits therein and they shall have whatever they desire.
سلام قولا من رب الرحيم.
Peace, Salama, is the word from the merciful Lord for them.
وَامْتَازُوا الْيَوْمَ أَيُّهَا الْمُجْرِمُونَ.
And they will be told, get you aside this day, O you, the guilty ones.
أَلَمْ أَعْهَدْ إِلَيْكُمْ يَا بَنِي آدَمَ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا الشَّيْطَانَ إنه لكم عدو مبين.
Did I not make covenant with you, O children of Adam, that you shall not serve the Satan? Verily, he is a manifest foe to you.
وأن اعبدوني هذا صراط مستقيم.
And that you should serve me. This is the right path.
وَلَقَدْ أَضَلَّ مِنْكُمْ جِبِلًّا كَثِيرًا أَفَلَمْ تَكُونُوا تَعْقِلُونَ.
And yet he has led astray a number of you. Did you not then understand?
هذه جهنم التي كنتم توعدون.
This is the hell which you were promised.
اصلوها اليوم بما كنتم تكفرون.
Enter you into it today for what you were disbelieving.
اليوم نختم على أفواههم وتكلمنا أيديهم وتشهد أرجلهم بما كانوا يكسبون.
Today we set a seal on their mouths and their hands speak to us and their feet bear witness as to what they have been earning.
ولو نشاء لطمسنا على أعينهم فاستبقوا الصراط فأنى يبصرون.
And if we please, we would obliterate their eyes, then they would race to the way. But how would they see?
ولو نشاء لمسخناهم على مكانتهم فما استطاعوا مضيا ولا يرجعون.
And if we please, we would surely transform them in their place. Then they would not be able to go on, nor will they return.
Thank you.
Herein we begin with the section 5, the fifth and the final ruku of this surah, that is from ayat number 68 to ayat number 83. In these 16 ayats, Allah speaks of the kingdom of the universe that belongs to Him. He speaks of man when he reaches old age and is returned to humility. He informs us that Quran is no poetry but a reminder. The bounties of Allah in providing the cattle for man's use, man's creation from a dirty drop of semen, and his revolt against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who created the universe and can create similar ones if He wills or intends so. And when He intends anything, He just says be and it happens. Thus the kingdom of the universe is Allah's.
وَمَن نُعَمِّرْهُ نُنَكِّسْهُ فِي الْخَلْقِ أَفَلَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
And whomever we cause to live long, we reverse him to an abject state in constitution. Do they not then understand?
وَمَا عَلَّمْنَاهُ الشِّعْرَ وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لَهُ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا ذِكْرٌ وَقُرْآنٌ مُّبِينٌ.
And we have not taught him poetry, nor would it beseem him. It is not but a reminder and manifesting Quran.
لِيُنذِرَ مَنْ كَانَ حَيًّا وَيَحِقَّ الْقَوْلُ عَلَى الْكَافِرِينَ.
That it may warn him who is alive and the word may be proved against the disbelievers.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّا خَلَقْنَا لَهُمْ مَا عَمِلَتْ أَيْدِينَا أَنْعَامًا فَهُمْ لَهَا مَالِكُونَ.
Have they not seen that we have created for them of that our hands what cattle that of them they own.
وَذَلَّلْنَاهَا لَهُمْ فَمِنْهَا رَكُوبُهُمْ وَمِنْهَا يَأْكُلُونَ.
And then the cattle we have subdued to them, and some of them they ride upon, and some of them they eat.
وَلَهُمْ فِيهَا مَنَافِعُ وَمَشَارِبُ أَفَلَا يَشْكُرُونَ.
And therein they have benefits and drinks. Will they not then be grateful?
وَاتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ آلِهَةً لَعَلَّهُمْ يُنصَرُونَ.
And they have taken gods beside Allah, hoping they might be helped.
لَا يَسْتَطِيعُونَ نَصْرَهُمْ وَهُمْ لَهُمْ جُنْدٌ مُحْضَرُونَ.
They shall not be able to help them, and yet they, the disbelievers, are their host, who in hereafter shall be brought forth in the hellfire.
فَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ قَوْلُهُمْ إِنَّا نَعْلَمُ مَا يُسِرُّونَ وَمَا يُعْلِنُونَ.
Therefore, let not their speech grieve you. Verily, we know what they do in secret and what they do openly.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَى الْإِنسَانُ أَنَّا خَلَقْنَاهُ مِنْ نُطْفَةٍ فَإِذَا هُوَ خَصِيمٌ مُبِينٌ.
Has not man seen that we created him out of a sperm drop? Yet, behold, he is an open disputant.
وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ قَالَ مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ.
And he has struck for us a similitude and forgotten his creation. He says, who shall quicken the bones when they are decayed?
قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم.
Say, he will enlive them who created them for the first time, and he knows all creation.
الذي جعل لكم من الشجر الأخضر نارا فإذا أنتم منه توقدون.
He who made for you fire from the green tree, and behold, from it you kindle fire.
أوليس الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بقادر على أن يخلق مثلهم بلى وهو الخلاق العليم.
Is not he who created the heavens and the earth able to create the like of them? Yes, he can, and he is the creator, the one who has knowledge of everything.
إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون.
His command when he intends anything is only to say to it, be, so it is.
فسبحان الذي بيده ملكوت كل شيء وإليه ترجعون.
So glory be to him in whose hand is the domination of everything, and unto whom you shall be returned. صدق الله العلي العظيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. Now the dua.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. اللهم كن لوليك حجة ابن الحسن صلواتك عليه وعلى آبائه في هذه الساعة وفي كل ساعة وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوعا وتمتعه فيها طويلا. يا مدبر الأمور يا باعث من في القبور يا مجري البحور يا ملين الحديد لداود صل على محمد وآل محمد وافعل بنا ما أنت أهله في الدين والدنيا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. وصلى الله على محمد وآله الطاهرين.